If you'd like to try calculating your BMI on your own, just follow this simple formula. Your weight in pounds times 703 divided by your height squared. So for example, my weight is 130 pounds and my height is 66 inches. So to calculate my BMI, I multiply 130 times 703 divided by 66 squared, which equals 91,390 divided by 4,395, which equals 21, my BMI. Once you know your BMI, you should discuss it with your healthcare provider. Your provider can tell you how your BMI compares with other teens, and they can also tell you whether you fall into the underweight, normal weight, overweight, or obese category. My BMI is 21, which puts me in the normal category.